swollen up. Dr. Harris often helps out when Bob needs medical assistance.
It's not just his eye that's swollen, his entire face. The first thing that strikes me is this intense swelling around his face. I mean, all of this is extreme. I think in order to see what I want to see without traumatizing him, we're going to subdue him a little bit. A little chemical restraint. This is isoflurane, very commonly used gas anesthesia, very, very safe. Helps us to immobilize them quickly and safely and recover them quickly and safely.